Here's Elliot Maddox sending a fly ball center field. This ought to do it. Gary Maddox camping. He waits. He takes it. Marty Bystrom has pitched a five-hit shutout, and the Phillies have won the ball game 5-0 to remain a half game behind the Montreal Expos.